the diencephalon, as we talked about, is the dorsal thalamus, is the area we're talking about at this point in the lecture. I mentioned that it also participates with the striatum and the pallidum as part of the basal nuclei that controls motor behavior. We didn't get into all of the details of the basal nuclei, and I'm not going to go that much further into them here, but when the basal nuclei, so when our caudate, our putamen, and our globus pallidus all come together with the nigra, the substantia nigra, and another part of the diencephalon, which is the subthalamic nucleus, all of this circuitry goes through, or not all of it at the same time, but it participates in a circuit with the VA and the VL. And again, I apologize for the naming. I wasn't there. The VA and the VL participate in this basal ganglia circuitry with the motor cortex to regulate your motor behaviors. And remember, the indirect pathway of the basal nuclei help suppress unwanted movement, and the direct pathway part of circuitry within the basal nuclei promote things that you do want to do. So the thalamus has a big role in contributing to all of that circuitry of the basal nuclei. The dorsal thalamus also contributes to the limbic system. And the limbic system we'll talk a little bit more about, or actually a lot more about, when we talk in the lecture about the amygdala. But for now, the limbic system equals your emotions. Okay, so it's your emotional response to your environment and how your internal emotions then affect your behaviors. So this anterior group here is connected to your cingulate gyrus, which remember goes right over the top of your corpus callosum, if you remember your gross anatomy of the brain. And it connects also to lower centers, which are the hypothalamus. And remember, your hypothalamus is inferior and anterior to your dorsal thalamus. And it connects to a specific nucleus called the mammillary tract, or the mammillary nucleus, I'm sorry. I can't spell very well, but that's supposed to be an M. Mammillary. So hypothalamus, mammillary nucleus, to the anterior nucleus of the dorsal thalamus, to the cortex, the cingulate gyrus, is part of the circuitry that regulates your emotions. In the next segment, we'll start to talk about the hypothalamus and all of the amazing things that it does.